Hello, hello, and welcome back to Mystical Block with me, PaliPino. And this is episode 55. And in the last episode, we finished the questline, as you can see here. There. And now we are kind of left with Draconic and yeah, waiting on the antimatter. Antimatter. And almost 200. Yeah, 212 already. This is great. But yeah. There's now one thing left. This one thing is. But no, there's more than one thing, but yeah, we get into Draconic Evolution now, and I will be honest with you, I never really worked with Draconic Evolution, so yeah, for me it might be a little bit hard to get everything right, but I think we will do it. So, just like so, I want to remove this because see that there's no dirt connecting. Let's use this now. Oh boy. There were anvils which fell down. That doesn't matter. I think there will be some more stuff which will follow. Do we have clear glass? Clear glass. Yes, we have. Just need to burn this. All right. This is not what I was looking for. What I was looking for is this, what the one from Tinkers, yes. So let's get one. Why? Right. We need normal glass. This. And pour this into flue pipe. Just like so. Yo, what the fuck? Alright. Finally. Now. Okay. I made this mistake. First, we need a lava bucket. Ultimate. Food tank. Like so. So. Give me the lava. Like so. I can put it on here. We should have, yeah, molten glass is in here. Can just do this. Put it in here. Give me this one. Let's see. Clear glass. Is this the one I wanted? Yes. This is exactly what I wanted. Is this also the middle? It is. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no. We have kind of an island now. At least we have something now. So yeah, can look here. What we need to do is we need elevator and let's do alright, so we have at least this stuff. How much do we... $320, yay! Slowly but steady. Alright. So, I would say, let's start with... this one. We need to make these fusion crafting. Therefore, we need these. Alright, how was it called? We can just do this. Fusion crafting call. Alright, can we build it here? Also, Draconic, does it have a book? If I understand correctly, or as I said, if I have it right in my mind, I have done it a little bit before. We do this one here, so nope, do this. sync. All need power, so we use our flux configurator. Then we go. Main table. Okay. Do this. Right, and then we need a conium block. Okay, let me see. We need draconic sense, and what I will do now is pretty simple. I want to make botany MK3. What can I do with this? Yes, it's exactly what I want. And that we can do nothing. Do we have insane fallen? We do not have farmland. We have this, flat point. And then we need importer. Like so. Let's do it here. I do it like this, and I do it like so, and I do this, and replace this in here. Give this power. So let's do this. We need a pipe like this. Do this. Will this work? Mm. for me to this? I cannot. I can do this. We need to... Oh, yeah, now I know why it does not work. As intended. Do this, do this. Give me this one again. And place it here. You can place this one here. Place this one here. There. We need stack upgrade. And maybe also speed upgrade. And now, if I do this, now we go here, take our do this. Oh, we already have this. Then we do this. Now, if I say I want to have okay, Dracon. Let's make 640. Also, we can make this an autocraft? We also have this as autocraft. Nice. But why? Draconic on course. We need the Wyvern. Draconic on. We need this one. And we need diamonds. Then we need yeah, now there's no open space. I totally forgot. Alright, so I can put a stack in here, put a stack in here, 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 this, 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 this. Oh no, more injectors are too close. Oh no. They hold there. Oh, they hold their stuff. Nice. Injectors are okay. We definitely need this one, and we definitely need this one. Can we automate this? Like pulse, clock, this. No. They are not used in any okay, so let's make 12 of these. So we can do a complete sing around. I will just get 2 more flux points. Here, this here. Some dark. Do we have some nice lava blocks? Ooh. Lava wood. Nah. This, and we can just do this. All right, we have 12 of these. To craft the other ones, we will need at least one in exchange. Hmm. do this. Have the possibility to statistics. So if I now do this. That's not lost so faster. Why do we have the output limit, the flux point? I mean, why? Why do they say content saved? There are no contents. All right, so we have this one. Holy moly, a lot of stuff is coming up. Let's see. Everything craftable. So it's going too deep into something. see, how do we make these module cores? All right, we have this. Give me set two of these. Okay, a lot of stuff we need to find out. How do we get the totem of undying? Well, as an example, we made this one. Also, there was something. Yeah, elytra, and I mean. Right, so elytra we can find, but I can't craft rockets. There's no way I can't craft rockets. Wait a second. Gunpowder. Paper. So wasn't it just so we have all kind of rockets now, but we do not have any elytra, right? So we need to find an elytra. It's doable, doable, definitely doable. This can go in here, back again. How do we get the... We need evoker prediction, therefore we need an evoker. And how do we get an evoker? maybe like so. Summons the secret magic of the Evoker Villager. Oh. Oh, that's not what I... Capturing equipment, yeah, sure, I know, but you want to tell me I kind of need to... Okay, let's do... Let's get the awkward potions. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Blaze powder, sugar, glowstone, gunpowder. Rabbit's food or gold frog leg? You know what? Let's do this and this. Oh. Potion of strength. Like so. Also, let's do this, get another one. Let's do both in there. No, let's do this. Last potion of strength. Do this. Rank 2. Go in here. Get just one gunpowder. Of swiftness, we have splash potion of strength to splash potion. Wait, haven't we just done? Oh. This and this, and also one more gunpowder. Do this, do this. Do this. The slow falling splash potion. So we need redstone and we need dismembrum. Let's do just this. All right. We need to make two longer. Like so, so, and so. Now we need the leaping one, which is rabbit essence, which we get from rabbit seeds. And rabbit seeds we get from soldiers. Rabbits, which means we need something rabbit, which we do not have. Potion of swiftness, so we can make this. Make this. All right, we need to find a rabbit, and I think the best way to find a rabbit is rabbits work too. This is so annoying. All right, so the rabbits are gone. Nice. Oh, the problem is they will die instantly. No, don't try. Right. What do we need? Rabbit needs potion of leaping. We need this one. We need both potions, okay. So yeah. Maybe like this. Get another one out. Just glowstone. Okay, I want one of these a splash potion. Then I want redstone. I want to extend both of these. An elytron, totem of undying. All right, we have already 563. We're getting closer to the antimatter. But this will be it for today, for me, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. We will go on in the next episode with Draconic, because yeah, nothing else is left. And until then, I wish you a wonderful day. Have a good one. Bye bye.